stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I pledge allegiance to the Christian flag and to the Savior for whose kingdom it stands, one Savior, crucified, risen, and coming again, with life and liberty for all who believe. I pledge allegiance to the Bible, God's holy word. I will make it a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. I will hide its words in my heart that I might not sin against God. Amen.
Thank you. cities get saved.
Amen.
We ought to let them know. Don't just look here. When you get home, we ought to be proud of God and thank God for what it is that I'm here saying to the Lord. I think that's important. I love to see kids do that. And thank God for it. It's not just a little novelty to make some little thing where we can say, oh, isn't it cute? I'm thankful for it. I mean, look here, they aren't cute, but I mean, I'm thankful for it. I appreciate it. I'm glad to see them stand up for God. And thank the Lord. And I will be a church that cares about these kids.